Welcome back, everyone, on YouTube. This is Tavis Rushier, also known as PokeMaster480 here. And today will be the last night series of the Titanfall 2 campaign, Part 1. So, Brightness.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
So this is it, guys. I'm on the road to 200 subscribers, so I'm on the road to 200 subscribers, and if you guys do subscribe, leave a like button. You guys didn't subscribe to me, and some of you subscribed to me. And
here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh hell! Ship must have power cycled the ship.
I'm not trying to subtitles.
Pod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? All right, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential.
Let's pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Program tutorial, so...
Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Simple double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space with the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to play with us. People like you. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. Get more precision. Aim down the sight of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we can move on. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet. Got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Hard time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost and find your own path. Violets have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount. You must also aim the targets. The gauntlet is where you practice those skills until they're second nature. Faster when you're wall running. Give it a try. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? He set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run it a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
bad. Well,
Commander Briggs. Might not stay that way for long, though. She's very competitive. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we're gonna need a little more stuff. That's my partner, BT. Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essential systems.
Cooper! Ready up!
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
I got a trophy. I haven't played Titanfall before, I just played on the Xbox.
Thank you.
occupant, militia rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize. 250 milligrams of sans fentanyl administered. Caution. Temporary side effects. Nausea. Dizziness.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Thank you.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link. Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Too bad.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadier
thing in the mountains goes on like this.
Lethal forces authorized with any arms.
playing Apex Legends.
On target.
doing pretty good in this campaign.
Class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't blitz.
I'm still there! I'm still playing!
So I was...
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
So, this is it, guys. If you want to see my latest videos, the link is also in the description below. Follow me on Twitch, follow me on Discord, follow me on Twitter. And the third links are down below, in the section below. And hope you guys don't forget to leave a like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'm on the road to 200 subscribers. And you guys can subscribe to my channel and leave a like button and all those videos. And thank you for watching. And peace. Pokemon Mystic 480 out.